Let's go. Opening day 2022. Calling for rain, but we're sucked in anyway. We're either on a box stand or a blind, or who cares and get wet. We're gonna whack a rack buckler smoothie. Fire it up.
To stand, opening day, evening. Hopefully we can get something. Sweet. A little raining, it's gonna supposed to pour at like 6:30 I think, but hopefully we can get something before then or after, and we'll see what happens. Alright, so we're at the stand. It's about 4 o'clock. Set up.
Right. Dude, good shot.
He comes out from this behind us, and I'm in trotting in. He came right in, and I thought I was trying to get ready. I wasn't getting ready quick enough, but I got it, and I drew back, and he was right on, so I shot. All right, we gotta go down.
Let's go. Heading out to get her right now.
Yep.
Logan's first archery deer. First man bow deer. Smoke!
Fire.
12 yards.
Here it is. Smoked it at the apple. Didn't hold it on there. Destroyed it. Fire though.
Five. Montec, 85 grain, 35 pound bow, went the whole way through the deer. Pretty cool.
Cool.
A little angled center of the deer in hole.
Oh, you think that's double long? Or?
Yeah. Right behind the shoulder out hole. Yeah, that's probably double long. Maybe not. Really. Got one for sure.
We're gonna have heart tomorrow.
Heart tomorrow for breakfast. Heart and eggs.